What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Inform Overload. We spill the tea and keep you in the loop with everything that is trending on the internet. To never miss another video, make sure you click that subscribe button and ring that notification bell. We also have bonus content for you guys at the end of every video now, so make sure you stick around for that. Let's talk about Photoshop fails. The internet shamelessly spends their time exposing bad Photoshop, and I do not mind. An Instagram account was made that single-handedly just points out celebrity Photoshop fails, so I thought, hey now, we need to share some of this with the YouTube world. Let's get started with a top 10 list of celebrities who were caught photoshopping their Instagrams. Do it for the gram. Starting off the list, number 10 is Taylor Swift. Honestly, she is not someone I really imagine being on this list because she just doesn't seem like that type of girl. But we're not totally sure who to blame for this one anyways. So Taylor posted a picture of her flaunting her bod in a bikini, posing on a boat with three of her other girlfriends. The photo got attention because it was Taylor Swift in a bathing suit, obviously. But it got even more attention when people started noticing a Photoshop fail. The metal guardrail behind the girls has a very obvious curve to it, which we know isn't possible since it is metal. Along with the curved bar, the background behind it also has a curve with it. This is like the basic giveaway to Photoshop when a background should be straight and it isn't. It's very eye-catching. But maybe T-Swift wasn't the one who did the Photoshopping. Maybe it was one of her girlfriends. Guess we'll never know. Coming in number 9 is Kris Jenner. I mean, I don't think we can be totally surprised by this since her daughters are known to be the Photoshop queens. She was busted for altering her body shape in one of her sponsored ad posts to her Instagram account. The fact that this is a sponsored ad makes it all worse, because the product she's promoting is actually for weight loss. There is no denying that she looks great at age 63, so it's a shame that she's promoting a health product but then photoshopping her body. Kind of a contradiction. She posed in a black sports bra, black leggings, and accessorized with her flat tummy tee. But no one was looking at the sponsored product. Everyone had eyes on the fact that the wood behind her has a magical curve to it. It's also incredibly blurry around her arm. Her caption says, "People always ask me how I stay in shape and looking so good. Flat tummy tee is my this year's summer must have, and I feel amazing. Hashtag ad." I call bullshit. If you felt amazing and the product gave you the results you wanted, would you really be changing the shape of your body for a picture? Just saying. She's still a MILF though. At number 8, we have Aubrey O'Day. You might recognize her better from the girl group called Danity Kane. She's gone on to make her own solo career, and on top of her music success, she's also a reality star. You can find her on shows like X on the Beach, All About Aubrey, and Marriage Bootcamp. She often preaches about self-love and confidence, which might be why people were pissed when she posted a Photoshop picture to her Instagram in 2014. When the picture was first posted, people were raving about how hot she looked. I mean, she looked good. But then the original picture surfaced and people quickly saw a side-by-side and realized how much she altered it. Her Photoshop picture has completely unrealistic proportions, and what I don't get is, celebrities know that the internet will have the original picture somewhere. Like, you know the truth is always gonna come out. I don't get it. In spot number 7 is Miranda Kerr. She has been busted on multiple occasions for tweaking her Instagram photos, which has to make you wonder how on earth a Victoria's Secret model would feel like she has to alter her body. It's actually really sad. Back in 2012, a Photoshop fail surfaced showing that she had trimmed down her waist on a picture of her backstage at the Victoria's Secret fashion show. She posed with two other models, and in the original picture, she looks incredible. Obviously, but she made her waistline noticeably smaller for her Instagram post. After being called out, she defended herself, saying she got the image off the internet and didn't know it was Photoshopped. Come on, you don't know your own body? Give me a break. But there was another post that she could not make an excuse for. She posted a picture of her stunning dress for the Michael Kors show in Tokyo, but the pattern in the carpet has a very obvious bend thing happening. And we all know that only means one thing. Sliding to number 6 is Rita Ora. The gorgeous star shared a post to her Instagram account after performing at the Milano Gala. She rocked a bright red studded two-piece and she looked absolutely fire. Fire, that was fire. But it appears that she didn't think so, because the original photos show just how much she face-tuned and altered her body in her post. She's in amazing shape, she's stunning, and very talented. So why did she have to edit the original paparazzi pictures? You can see that she's made her waist smaller and changed lighting, but her abs are still very much real. I get changing the lighting in a picture, totally common and understandable, but what was the point of altering your waist? You look great, like, you've abs. abs. The thing that bugs me the most though is that it looks like she altered her face. Her cheekbones and eyes look different, and fans were quick to point it out. Halfway through the list at number 5 is Bella Hadid. After posting a sexy bikini selfie to her Instagram last year, the model was accused of a major Photoshop fail. Another Victoria's Secret model that has absolutely zero reason to alter her shape, but must feel the need to for some reason. The 21-year-old posed in a red bikini and snapped a shot in her mirror, captioning it with 3 black heart emojis. Fans started expressing their disappointment and pointed out what went wrong in her Photoshop. One fan wrote, "So no one's gonna talk about how the dresser next to her is also curved? No? Cool." Another user wrote, "You've grown your hips because the object next to you is crooked, sad face." As we know, curved objects are always the number one sign for Photoshopping, and a wooden dresser can't possibly bend like that. Here we are at number 4 with Lady Gaga. I am not happy with her being on this list. I adore her, and this really disappoints me if I'm being honest. I just feel like she's above this. You know? She promotes so much self-love that part of me is hoping that this isn't real. She has been through some photoshopping scandals herself, where Vogue magazine completely altered her picture and she was not okay with it, but it does seem that she changed this one herself. Fans were shocked after she uploaded a picture to her Instagram of her doing yoga in a bathing suit. We should probably be looking at her rockin' bod, but we're too busy distracted by the giant wall mirror behind her that is magically curved. On top of that, the checkered flooring below the mirror is also doing some weird bendy thing. This would only mean that the shape was altered in some way, and it's right underneath her arms, so we assume it had to do with that. Maybe she wasn't trying to make them thinner or anything, maybe it was just to like make the pose more straight. Like for the yoga pose? Although I'm probably just making excuses for her because I love her so much. Alright guys, here we are at number 3 with Sarah Hyland. This one caused a lot of controversy because it's attached to a more personal issue that a lot of people can relate to. Earlier this year, the actress attended the Vanity Fair Oscars after party and she showed up wearing this beautiful pink gown. She has had to undergo 2 kidney transplants since being diagnosed with kidney dysplasia as a child, so she posted a picture of her look and captioned it, hashtag fun fact, I'm wearing 2 pairs of Spanx, why diet when you can just hide it. She immediately started to receive backlash saying that she shouldn't be trying to hide something like that, and they even went as far as saying she photoshopped the picture that she posted. The original pictures were posted online, and in the ones that she posted to her personal page, her stomach looks even more trimmed down. People accused her of using Spanx as a cover-up to hide the fact that she photoshopped it. I say shame on you people! So what if she has a medical condition that she feels insecure about and wants to wear Spanx to help with that? I can't imagine having an insecurity like that and having to like brave the spotlight every day with that weighing on you. You can wear 3 pairs of Spanx, girl. I don't give a shit. At number 2 is Kim Kardashian. But this isn't going to be that typical Kim K photoshops her body, because like that's too obvious and we already know that. There has been a lot of controversy online accusing Kim of photoshopping pictures of her kids. After she posted a picture of her baby daughter Chicago, people accused her for face tuning her baby's face and hair. It was a picture of Chicago cuddling up with Kylie's daughter Stormy. Kylie posted the same picture, which seems to not have any filter or editing done to it at all. But then Kim posted the same picture and Chicago's face looks like it has been smoothed out, as well as some of her curls. A video service that showed the difference between the 2 pictures, which led fans to believe that it was true. This isn't the first time she's been accused either. People also accused her of slimming down her daughter North in another post. Taking the number 1 spot on our list is the queen of pop herself, Beyonce. If Beyonce is feeling insecure about her body, then I'm basically screwed. Unfortunately, there are a handful of times she's been busted for photoshopping her Instagram posts, so how about we keep it simple and I will just show you some of them. The most famous one is her fail to alter her thigh gap. Not that she needs to do this by any means, but you can see the wonky stare, which shows that alterations have been done. In this one, you have to look a little bit closer. It appears that she was trying to alter the shape of her thigh because you can see that her iPhone, the wine glass, and the table all have a weird curve to them. And another one that shows the wall behind her waist is crooked. Could it be that Beyoncé is photoshopping all of her pics? Like girl, fans see you in person all the time and still bow down to you. You don't need to do this. Well, there you have it guys, 10 times our favorite celebrities were busted for photoshopping their pictures. Give the video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it and tell me what you're thinking. How does all of this make you feel? We'll have a therapy session together down in the comments. I feel very insecure. In the meantime, let's check out some comments from my other video, Top 10 YouTubers Caught Photoshopping Their Instagrams. Jenny Pig says, "This girl sounds like an awkward mom trying to be cool." Well, I'm not a mom, but I'm definitely awkward and I'm definitely trying to be cool. Splezayano What says, "Feeling cute, might Photoshop it." Does one Photoshop a picture if they really feel cute though? That is the big question. Abby Butler says, "You should be able to use Photoshop if you don't lie about it." I mean, I agree with that, but like, what's the point of changing your body and then telling people that you've changed your body? I feel like that just defeats the purpose, you know? Annabelle Cotton says, I'm just glad Billie Eilish isn't on this list. Bro, me too. I don't think she'll ever be on this list though, but we'll see. She's still very young. All right, there's our list, you guys. I have nothing left. You can keep watching more IO videos. Just click the playlist on your screen right over here, and the bonus content will start in just a second. I'm your host, Joss, and I will see you next time.